Hi. Welcome back. Welcome back to stream. I'm Triple D. Yeah, welcome to stream. We're gonna be doing some more Secrets of Grindia. You know how it is. I see you winding and grinding in the game. I'm waiting for 52 to join and play with me, yay. How funny. I'm sure Philly's gonna join any second now. Cause I know Philly wanted to play the funny game. So therefore Philly has to join soon. Philly has to get in that game. Biddy has to get in the game. I invite Fildy. The freaking pictures are all pixelated too. Biddy's so retro. Fildy is so retro. I invite Fildy. It is going to be Pog. Poggers and cheese. Oh boy. Oh boy. Can't wait for 52 to come and play the game. Run, run, run. Cannot wait. Run, run, run. Cheesecake.
Quiet, the baby's sleeping in the living room, bro.
What do you say? What you say? What you mean Sweet D? Sweet D sleep.
Saw this?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw Family Guy. Sweet D's fine.
This works on the Xbox One from what someone told me.
That works, but I can't play Blanks 2. Sweet D's fine. He sleeps through everything. It's true. They're glad the stream didn't pick that up. Oh my god, I can't believe he freaking said that. You wanna hear what you wanna know what Stinky Pete just said? I was like, don't worry, Sweet D sleeps through everything, and he was like he was like Sweet D when the second tower fell. Wrong with him. What's wrong with him? Monka. Hi, Fiddy. Hi. I already got the room up. I already got the stream up too. I'm ready. Also, it gives me an option of inviting Rico, because I think Rico has this game. I don't know if Rico would want to play though. I don't know. It'd be cool if Rico played, but I don't know if Rico would be able to catch up to us. Then again, they said they've played it before, so they might just have, they already have an account. They might already have a save file. Also, level 17? I didn't even realize what level I was. So, any strats I should know about, Philly? Yeah, I saw your comment, Philly. I saw your comment on it. I saw your comment. See, I knew you'd like the game, Philly. That's why I was telling you to get it. I knew you were gonna like it. I knew you were gonna like the game. So now, obviously, you're gonna like playing Duck Game. I gotta get Duck Game 50. You gotta get Duck Game. Wait, what was the password? Hee hee hoo. Remember? Hee hee hoo. Sorry, I didn't see your message. I got Streamlabs up, not. Alright. Oh, we're both level 17. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Poo poo. What? No way. I wonder what this game is like anyway, play with a keyboard. Do I get my skills like set up? Do I have like more buttons to press for my skills, or is it the same as this game? Or I'm curious. I'm a little curious now. I wanna see. Unplug my controller. See, I have to use the arrow keys for the controls, but I mean, I can change that. I could change it if I wanted. I'll play with the controller. I don't know. I just feel like there's no other way to play this game. Rain. All right, let's see. So, can we kill the Ocarina of Time reference? What's that? Oh, the freaking fairy. Speaking of killing, you want to try to kill that slime again? You want to go for another round of that slime? Not yet. What's wrong, Philly? You scared? First, we must fish. Okay. Oh, yeah, and they get the bee. Gotta get the bee. You're scared. You're scared. No, you. But I bet all day you were thinking about just playing this game again. You're like, oh man, I hope Trivially gets home from work soon. I want to play the game. Oh, it's going to be talking to us now. When we're playing, it's going to be freaking talking to us. All right, so we got to go for the bees. And we got fish. I'm not looking forward to fighting the bees, because the bees seem to have like a... Bam. I'm sorry. Can I freaking shut this fairy up? There is no option to make it stop talking. This is my life now. This is also where we're gonna fish, by the way. Fishy fish. They said fish tastes pretty yucky. How does that make you feel, Philly? You know, Philly, despite us always playing Minecraft, you never really did much fishing in Minecraft when we played, Philly. You never did much fishy fishing. You just be building and killing. Well, unless they got the achievements in the mod pack. Some of them have achievements, are quests for catching fish. Fat fish. Fishy fish. Fishy fish. I need that red one. Is that red one a more rare one, or is it a more common one? Oh, you got it three times, so I'm gonna assume common. Does it seem rare? Oh, I haven't gotten it. I haven't gotten it. There we go. Gobble fishy fish. Now this is for you, Philly. This one's for you. Yeah, that's definitely gonna be one you gotta wear, Philly. You gotta wear the fishy fish hat. Fishy fish. I just realized none of the enemies are respawning. Come here. Yeah, kill that bony. Kill the bony. Green goo. Gooey. So, is the fairy following me on your screen, or is it following you? Me. Oh yeah, apparently that other card we were missing that was invisible, or didn't appear, it was for red slime. And I guess where the red slimes are, haha. At least as far as we know. Die, Bounty. Die, Bounty, Bounty. Kill. Ram. I wonder if I can shoot them with my bow. Yeah, we killing. Your history. Die. Hit you on the head. Oh yeah. 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 Thank you. These bees do not spawn enough. Yeah, that works. Yeah, good question, Philly. I got a little slime hat for you. Yeah, for something to craft. Ooey gooey. Hit you on the head. Hit you on the head. Hit you on the head. Thank you. Hey Sonic Blade, hi, how you doing? I play a Sonic game again? That's a good question, Sonic Blade. Ah, oh, looks like you got the card, Philly. Now I need the card. Ranger game? Me not too sure. I don't know. This card got kind of lame. But Philly, we need all the cards. If we collect enough cards, we get a bonus. I think 20? So we're pretty close to that. Do they have any good Power Ranger games? Yes, they have the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers fighting game on the SNES. There's like two side-scroller beat-em-up Power Ranger games on the SNES also that are pretty good. They got a Mario Kart clone also on the SNES for Zio. What about 3D ones? Probably Battle for the Grid, which is another fighter. Oh, I got it. Pug. Got it. We're just missing that red slime, which, I mean, as far as we know for now, it's 4, 8, and 11, 14. We're 6 cards away from the next bonus. But I'm not too sure about 3D ones. There was Power Rangers Lightspeed Rescue on the PS1 and N64. That one is not very good. Let's go beat up the slime, Philly. Unless you're too scared. Very well, Philly. Very well. Wrong way. Yeah, we can. Let me set up a warp point. But hey, Sonic Blade, this game's pretty good. This one we're playing right now is pretty good. Meet Remedy. That's the witch, right? No, that's Candy. No Sonic. Also, it looks old. This game's actually been in development for 13 years. It just finally officially released. Oh, of course. He's slower than us. Of course. My sister probably liked this one. It looks like one of those baby farming games she likes. Good games have Sonic. Our guns, our fast cars, our Power Rangers, our Legos. Yeah. Real gamers farm and fish. Billy's right. Philly would like a Lego Batman. Okay. You hear that, Philly? Apparently you would like Lego Batman. Batman is badass. Alright. Let's time to head back to the shop. Billy would play as Mr. Freeze and freeze you and say, LOL. Hooray! You drink a lot of soda. My mom doesn't let me drink soda. Usually only when we go to movies are this place called Frankie's that sells burgers and shakes. I suppose for the... I went with the EP one, but I guess I can do Bounty. I like peanut butter shakes. Yeah, I like soda. As Joe Biden would say, soda! I don't have a wealth potion. I got health and then I got bounty. Why do I laugh like that? It was scary. Play a good game already? We are playing a good game. This is a good game. After all, Philly has it, and Philly only plays good games. Like Pikmin 4. See, Philly's having fun. Philly's killing the wildlife. Pikmin 4 is a good game. Yeah, that's what I said. Philly only gets good games. Like, soon to get Duck Game. Am I gonna play a Bionicle game? Stinky Pete wants me to. He wants me to play a Bionicle game. I watched the Mask movie and it was so cool. They should make more movies like that. They used to. We die? No. We live. Skip this shit. We already watched this. Ow! Oh shit. Ow! This is a strat, Philly. Just keep shooting. Oh shit, he's coming for you! Philly! Watch out, Philly! He's gonna ooey gooey! Ooey gooey! Ooey! Uh oh, we're goners. He's gonna kill you. Bro, how do we deal with the red slime? How do we deal with this? This is... Guess what? I just saw the solution. I just saw it. I just saw it. Pretty sure, at least. I just have to have him aggro me, which I know just the way. You saw the strat though, right, Philly? You saw it? You just walk up and down at, well, as a, you know, you can just run under them. But we do know how to do it now. We clearly it's possible. It's very much possible. We just have to be smart about it and just. Honestly, if you want, you could just chill with me, Philly. And just, you know. Or, you know, if. We just have him go to us now, right now. We just chill here. He's just gonna go to us. I'm dead. Remember, Philly, just try it. Do you have any healing skills, Philly? Because I mean, if you want, you could just try to heal me the whole time I'm doing it. You could just try to buff me as I'm doing it. As long as he doesn't aggro on you, we should be good. We should be good as long as he doesn't aggro on you. Here, just chill here and let him come to us. So there's. The fewer slime there is on the screen. Oh. Oh, I couldn't heal in time. Let's try it, Philly. Let's try it. Just when he's about to jump, you just walk past him. He jumps three times, and then there's like a second for you to heal. Yeah. You just let him jump three times, and then if you're down, just heal if you have a moment. We got this. Shit. Fanny, flee! Flee! Yeah, he's always gonna jump three times, and then he takes a moment. And sometimes he mixes it up with the hammer after Ooh. Oh! What else can you use the points on? I don't have anything for the points. Can't you just walk in a square instead of under him? I mean, not really. We couldn't really walk in a square. It's just that the slime slows us down, so if we just go under him, it's just faster. It's safer that we just jump under him. If I can, or if you can, Philly, while I fight him, if you could try to heal yourself. If you take any damage while I'm fighting him, just focus on healing yourself in case I die. Like that. Oh, we're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. We know the strat. We know the strat. Yeah, if he's hitting you, Philly, I guess you could just focus on just trying to stay alive in case I fall. I'm dead. I'm dead. He's gonna start jumping towards you. Yeah, don't even bother trying to res me. You're too close to him. He's gonna gain the distance and just I'd say, Philly, if you want to try to refund some of your skills, you could just try to, you could just swap to some healing spells, because you can refund. If you want to just focus on healing me, there are no healing spells, really? Wow, no healing spells. That's crazy. But yeah, going from left, yeah, as you can see Sonic played, if we tried doing a square, trying to move in a square to get around him, it's not going to work. Because moving left and right, we can't gain enough. Nah. You saw how close we were that time. As long as I just don't get hit. What about your lightning cloud friend? Couldn't you summon that to help us? How many levels have you put into that? You could just try to refund and max that out. If you want to try to max him out, he might come useful. All right. All right, skip it. Who cares? Thank you. Oh no, he's coming for you. So I just found out I can hug his body. I don't take damage by hugging his body. Oh. You know, unless I'm freaking... I misread his jump. Honestly, if you just play keep away and just let your little cloud do the work, you can probably do it. As long as you just continuously dodge his moves and heal yourself, we should be able to do this. Yeah, if you hug his body, you can just walk past him without getting hit. Just make sure to not do what I do and remember he does that little bounce before he Hey! See, I told you we can do it. I told you, Philly. I told you. See, we're gamers. What did I say, Philly? I said we could do it. I told you. We're gamers, Philly. Haven't you remembered? We're gamers. Yeah, that shield came in clutch a few times, not gonna lie. All right. Oh. Why? I wonder if we just find red slime naturally. Unless, what happens if we go back in? Potion hotkey? What, for the keyboard? Why, are you thinking of switching the keyboard? true. In fact, I kind of want to check that out too. I don't know if there is or not. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Oh well. Oh hey, the red slime. They're out here now. Ooh, you know what that means, Philly? It's time to grind. You already know, Philly. You already know. Time to complete our cards for this area. Funny ball. Funny ball. Oh. And it's out of here. Oh yeah. This skill's pretty cool. Oh yeah. Stupid bunny. Your history. Thank you. Must farm. Must obtain. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Billy's mapping a controller, I guess. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you. Hit you on the head. What? What's going on with the slimes? Their HP is suddenly a lot higher. Boar, the child eater. What the shit? Still fixing your controller, Philly. Thank you. I have used this bounty potion for a good while now, and I have I still haven't gotten the card. Still trying to get that card. Oh yeah. Arm. Fiddly, you done yet, Fiddly? You done yet, Fiddly? Nuh-uh, still? Watch as soon as you come back to do this with me, I get the card. Oh. You know, now I am starting to wonder. Maybe I'm not getting it because you are not with me. Maybe, I don't know. I must have killed like 100 of these things so far.
Oh.
Oh, Philly. Oh, Philly. Oh, Philly. Philly. I'm starting to wonder, maybe we actually both had to be fighting, because it's not giving me the... Philly. I have gotten a few of these freaking red slime caps now. But I haven't gotten... Why you take us so long, Philly? Philly, we gotta get the slime. We gotta get the slime. Watch. Watch now that we're both fighting. I'm gonna get it. I know one thing for sure. When we go back to the town, I'm gonna be able to make a new weapon. With all this red slime I got. I sure hope it's better than my current weapon. I bet if you want, you could bring out your cloud too to help us. The faster we kill them, the more they'll respawn. Come here. They're all over here. I guess you gotta level up your cloud a little bit. I just keep getting the slime hats, but can't get the freaking card. Oh, I wonder if they only spawn in this area. I wonder if we go somewhere else if we'll... Because I wouldn't mind having less boars. I got the card! I got the card! Environmental slowing effects are 30% weaker to you. Dang, that would have been great for... Whoa! You got the card too, Philly? Well, that's great. We finally got the freaking card. Let's head back to the town. I got a new weapon to make. Yeah, I play with, the SNES controller I have has a D-pad, as the main way to play it. I mean, there's two analogs, but I go with the D-pad. I made the hammer. It's plus 40 attack. It's better than my steak, my club. Big hammer. Big hammer. You want my trunk, Fitty? You want my trunk now? No.
Okay.
This weapon's cheaper to make than the original green slime hammer. It's 40 less slime. But it's so much stronger than my... Philly, I got just a hat for you, Philly. I got just a hat for you. I can be the pumpkin. And you can be the apple. Oh. Hey, have you made the voodoo doll yet, Philly? It has a, it's a thing you can equip. Defense 39, attack 232, magic attack 74, and crit 11. This fairy won't shut the hell up. Her? Fiddy, are you gonna work on your house? You can't decorate your house with your friends still in it. Want to kick them out? Get the hell out of here, Fizzy. That was funny. Okay. I mean, at least I did something with my house. Wanna come see my house, Philly? Wanna come see my house? And you can make more rooms and you can actually reshape your rooms also. Oh. You gonna buy anything for yours, Philly? Gonna make stuff? Gonna make a witch house. Make a magic house. They got these purple furniture stuff. They got a flying broom and a pumpkin. Oh, they got some crescent moon carpets and these stained glass windows too. Uh-oh, they got a purple bed. It's got yellow stars on it. Yeah, they got stuff made just for you to make, Fitty. Purple tiled floors. Night sky wallpaper. You're gonna make the Eepy house. Okay. Did a little changing of the house. Just a little changing. Let's see what Fiddy's doing. Oh. Fiddy working on house. What the hell? Did you put a portal out here, Fiddy? Car, mate. Be up for a game of cards? Yeah, you keep asking me, but I don't have an option to play cards. Sorry, dude. It doesn't give me an option. Oh, hey, Philly. Let's go see your house. Wow. My house empty? You talk to this guy, by the way, to buy stuff. He sells all the furniture. He's got some stained glass windows. He's got some starry stuff. He's got a lot of stuff. I'm sure you're gonna go for the crescent moon stuff. Oh, yeah. Philly's working on her house. Philly is a little mouse. You cannot shoot the duck. I tried shooting a ducky. Ducky immortal. Jesus! It's Jesus! It's Jesus! It's... I mean, yeah, I get it. Hats are important. But I kind of wish I could have, I don't know, done something more about the armor. You just get one robe and you change the color of it, and that's it. I don't know. I feel like for 13 years, maybe they would have had a little extra time to maybe like make the armor stuff be visible on your character, but that's just me. I mean, come on, guys. We gotta be fashion souls here, okay? Oh, hi, Philly. How's your house looking, huh? How's your house looking, huh? Let's take a look. Oh, wow, Philly. Wow. I knew you're gonna make that. I knew you're gonna go for the starry stuff. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I take a look in your house, Philly. I take a look in their house, huh? I take a look in your house. Oh. Thank you. I look inside Philly's house. Wow. Well, Philly, I guess after I take a look at your house, I'll probably have to call it. It's about to be 3 a.m. This Philly, this is nice. Isn't this pretty? You gonna make any more? You gonna make any extra rooms or resize it eventually? Cause we can, you can add rooms to it. I don't know. Sure. It's a bit more simple, but look, I added a wall. I know it's a bit more simple, but find the entrance to Santa Fe. Where even is that? Even know where that is, because I don't. No. Oh yeah, I got more. I bought all those treasure maps. It looks like there's one in the town we can check if you want. If you want to take a look real quick. We gotta go to the main building, which I think is over here. Oh, never mind. This is new. All right, let's go back. We'll save this place for next time. I'm gonna have to start getting ready for bed. Only 2 hours of game time, Satch. So sad. Okay, let me check my freaking... Clearly a building. Three trees. Is it not this? No, this isn't it. This is not it. So where is this building at then? Is it the Richie Rich house? Is it down here with the boars? Perhaps? Oh, yeah. Oh, yep. I hid my most beloved possession in the Pillar Mountains. I buried it in a place that reminded me of my father. Strong man. Hard as rock. Raising two children by his side. I pray to every god that there is that this item does not fall into the wrong hands. Let's go to Pillar Mountains. Oh shoot, we probably could have been fighting here with the red slime. I guess now they've just replaced the normal slime. So it says somewhere. Mind of her father, strong as a rock. As a rock. As a rock, as a rock. Maybe we can finally access that cave with this after buying this map. A hat. Do you get the item as well, Philly, when I pick it up? No. Oh, I guess you'll have to pick it up then. Or maybe you have to do the buy the maps and it'll let you do it. Looks like we still can't access this yet. Hi, Stinky Peep. What's up?
Purple.
What? Huh?
Oh. I was like purple too. Still can't what?
Huh?
Have you not beat the slime yet?
No, we already beat that boss.
Oh. I'm walking out.
Yeah, I found out a strat. You just walk up and down. You just walk in the direction. It's like you're right here, and he starts to bounce toward you, and you just.
I saw you kept dying, and I was like, let me just look at the wiki. And there's a move you can get called like dodging strike or something.
Yeah, it's for one-handed. I'm doing
I'm doing two-handed.
Yeah, I got my hammer.
I'm doing a two-handed build.
And I almost killed it, but I died, and then Philly took over.
Philly
clutched it with running away and letting her little cloud friend handle it.
Clear old bitch. Clear old bitch.
What's wrong with you?
Hello guys, welcome back to the Triple D Show.
No, ignore that portal.
I'm your host, Stinky Pete. Today, Triple D will be losing his balls. Yup, that's right, he's getting neutered right as we speak. And he'll be saying, my balls.
What's wrong with you?
Man, shut the hell up. Oh. Triple D is going to kill the bird. Oh, Philly killed the bird. They're just leaving the gold coins. They don't care about the gold coins. They're just running past everything. Wee! Access denied. Say it like Woody,
I'm pretty sure we're in the right place.
Say that like Woody. Say access denied like Woody. Can I make that Woody noise?
Access denied? Why would... He didn't say that on the move.
Say it.
Access denied. Oh. Hey. Coffee Pete. Why are you coughing on me? Why are you coughing on... What's wrong with you? Cover your mouth, please.
Man, cover your balls.
CypherCon is like 2 weeks away, like a week away. I don't want to get sick. Why, bro? Why? Why was he coughing on me? I still don't know how to get that. I don't know how to get that yet. Oh, super fertilizer. I got that from something. How do we make super fertilizer? Hey, toaster. Okay, I got a toaster now. I got the toaster! You know what they say, our toasters, toast. That wasn't what we were looking for, but I mean, at least we're... Yeah, there's like a staircase, and then vines and trees. I just don't know where it is. I'm gonna be pissed now. I'm gonna be mad if I get sick. I'm literally a week away from CypherCon. This is not the spot though. This is not it. I mean, it's... Yeah, this is not it. There's just supposed to be like trees right here. I don't know. They're 50 step on these. All right, well, I guess we can't. We can always just go this way. Maybe it's like near the entrance of... I don't know how to get back there normally. We shall just go this way. Here we go. This is where it is. Pretty sure, at least. No. Ignore that. Right here. Get out of the way. No, I just want to. I will take that. I will equip it. I lose like 5 defense, but plus 15 EP regen. Well, Philly. I guess, who are I gonna call it? I gotta get some bed. I gotta get to bed. Of course, before I do that, I gotta watch the Bad Batch, you know? I gotta watch the Bad Batch, Philly, because I like the Bad Batch. I like Star Wars. So you can't hit me, Philly. You can't hurt me. It doesn't count in this game. You can't get last hit because you can't hit me. You can't hit me to begin with. To hit me is to have me take damage, and you can't do that. Any last words, Philly? Any last words? Drink poo poo. Great way to call it, Philly. Great way to call it. thanks everybody for coming out. As always, I'm gonna go now. I'll probably be back after work again. Try to play a little bit more. We'll see. But that's it. I'm gonna go now. So have a good night, everybody. See ya.